all of the professors were fantastic to deal with. One good thing was they treated us more like adults versus like students. So versus an undergrad where you have it's a different environment. The executive MBA program here at Kent State, they just made you feel like a business professional. They respected your time, knowing that you do work full time, and they tried to schedule the class projects and things around that. I did an undergrad in liberal arts, so I started working in business and not really aspiring to work in business when I got out of college. And so I didn't have the training and the knowledge of certain aspects of the courses that are offered in the MBA program, and that's why I really wanted to get an MBA. So now it's one of the benefits, in addition to learning about things that I never really studied in undergrad, was the relationships that I built with the students in the class. That was something that I just didn't expect it to be such an integral part of the program for me. So that was definitely a benefit.